He has great speed. But speed is not enough. You have to be able to get over these barriers without hitting them such that it affects your rhythm.
Set.
And there's the gun. Here comes the first hurdle. McLeod is there. Martin Olegaard and Vasquez and Allen as well. It is Martin Olegaard and now McLeod. And McLeod over the final hurdle, racing to the line. Ortega leans for second. Might have been Vasquez. Allen was up in the mix, but I don't think made the medal stand.
So, Tom, that's some history for Jamaica. Their very first Olympic gold medal in the 110 hurdles. So Omar McLeod, who started this year on an absolutely amazing pace, ends the year as the Olympic champion.
McLeod, Ortega, Vasquez, 1, 2, 3. And the U.S.